Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am here for my third de-stash. It's not going so good. I haven't had anybody buy anything yet, but I really want to get rid of this stuff. Okay, so first I'm going to show you this baggie here. Everything will come in the bags. This is also going to be $55 ship. This one is a really good deal because I basically pulled it out and then went through it. So I know there's a lot of good stuff in here. This one's going to be $50 shipped, same as all the other ones. And if you need to pay with a credit card and I have to send an invoice, it'll be $55 to cover the fees. So first I have a Sparkle City stamp by Chamel. Everything in here is Chamel. I have the Sparkle City stamp. It's never been used. I have the project pad. I think I did use a couple pieces out of here. Yeah, there's one I cut into. For a speech bubble, it looks like. But I have the project pad. Here's one I cut into. There's still some tags and stuff on it. Oh, that's cute. It's a nice little grid for journaling. So yes, I have this project pad. It's some of it's been used, maybe two pieces. Not very much. I do have some rub-ons. It doesn't look like I have the stick in there anymore, but I think I did use a couple of these. You can see I had cut some up. I do have this little sticker book, and I did use a couple of these for a challenge that I had to use some stickers on. It was part of the challenge. Looks like that's the only page I think I used from. Oh, nope, I used that one too. I've got this, which is her washi book, and it's sticker book. So we have some washies. You can see, I don't know if I actually used any of the alphas. There are some that are stuck onto here. So yes, this is actually goes in the project pad. That's not even where it's supposed to be. Stick that in the project pad. Got some more washi, some more stickers. It looks like I did use a few. I did use this a couple of times. It looks like I even put some scraps in here. Oh, there's some more of the letters that fell off of the sheet. Yeah, they're not super sticky. This is a stickers that you do have to add extra adhesive to. I will say that. Okay. Just one more. Then we have a couple more, and it looks like I have a few more scraps in here. This scrap looks like it's too big to even fit in there, but yes. So that's what's in here. Lots of stickers and washi strips. Then I have got, this is really cute too. You could use this for something. That's really pretty. There is a paper in here similar to this. I've got the sticker sheet. It looks like I've used like 5, 6, 7 pieces. Oh, I've used a lot on this side. So yeah, but there is still plenty of stickers left on it. Love these houses. So we got that. We have the vellum sheet. And I think, how many papers do we have? Papers, these are all full sheets, not cut into. 17 papers, guys. I got 17 papers in here. Excuse me. Let's just flip through them real quick. We got fronts and backs. I love this. I did cut into one of these before. I have never used one of these ones. It's really pretty. This looks, oh yeah, maybe I did with this. This looks kind of like the vellum. It looks like the vellum, only the vellum's not black. So really cute stuff. I was really sad when Chamel had announced, this is a duplicate, when Chamel had announced that she's not going to be doing American, I've used this one before too. When she announced that she's not going to be doing, working with American Crafts anymore, that was sad. Because I love, I mean, as you can see, I think I ordered two of most of the papers. I've probably made 4 layouts using this collection. It looks like I have a mixture of Head in the Clouds and Sparkle City. So this is a little bit of a mixture. Oh, look, there's another one of those, which is awesome because this page is freaking fantastic. And this gives you some pops of black. You can fussy cut, which I love. Oh, there's one right here that says Never Quit. How cute would that be fussy cut out? So cute. Okay, so that's what we have in the baggie that I had my Chamel stuff in, or some of my Chamel stuff in. And of course, there were a couple scraps in here. I wasn't intending on leaving scraps in, but I did. So there you go. This is going to be the Chamel part of it. And then I pulled out Snow and Cocoa. I didn't get a lot of this Snow and Cocoa because I don't do a lot of Christmas. I don't know why. Christmas is just so hard for me to scrapbook. It's just like, ugh. It's not, it doesn't make me excited, right? But I do have some pieces. So let's see what we have. Again, $50 shipped for all of this stuff that I am showing you. So Snow and Cocoa, it looks like we have got the clips, the paper clips. Those are cute. In a baggie, it looks like I have a couple pieces. Again, I did not go through this, guys, so I don't know what all's in here. It looks like I have a couple of the die cut pieces in here. Oh, and some acetate, which I have a hard time with acetate. So that looks like it's a partial ephemera pack. We've got the mason jars that you can fill with different things and make them all cute and sparkly and beautiful. They're stitched. It comes with a little thing of twine right here in the back. This has never even been open. That's cute. Looks like I picked this up at Tuesday morning, and it looks like there's two of them. This one I've used, but I'm still sending it anyways. It just says burr, and there's still some stars and snow and winter. And this one I picked, it looks like I got new. This one I picked up at Tuesday morning, so apparently I must have loved. Yes, I did love that bunny and the little deer. I did. I'm not going to lie. I did use those on a page with the baby because they're so cute. So yes, this one I did pick up at Tuesday morning. So you have a partial that I had bought when it came out, and then I picked one up at Tuesday morning because I loved it so much. So it looks like I have a little scrap right here. Full sheets of paper. Let's see. We have this gorgeous one. This does not even have to be used Christmassy or cold weathered. This is not Snow and Cocoa. This is LA Studio. Okay, so maybe I put together a kit and that's what this was. This is an LA Studio Good Cheer. This is the Snow and Cocoa. Then it looks like I have some scraps in here. Ooh, that's pretty. I have two pieces of that. And then I have a larger piece of this one. And a white cardstock, Basil cardstock. So yes, it looks like I put this together as a kit. So that's cute. That's an awful lot of embellishments for one little kit, though. For one little page. That's okay. Let me go ahead and stick this back in here. So we got the Chamel, we got the Snow and Cocoa. And then I have this one that I picked up at Tuesday morning. It looks like it was picked up for $6. I don't even think I've opened this, but hopefully I can get it back in the bag after I open it. Sometimes it's hard. If I can't get it back in this bag, I'll put it into another one. So we have this sticker sheet, which is super cute. Look at the owl. That's so cute. I had big plans for this when I bought it. Now that I have a grandson, it would be perfect, but I'm trying to clean up, guys. I'm trying to clean up. So that's cute. Ooh, like that. This is cute. Love Houndstooth. Oh, look at all the mugs. That's awesome. Ooh, nice pop of black in there, guys. Ooh, you know I love me a diagonal stripe. I'm going to turn it over so you don't get dizzy, though. This is really nice. I like this, too. Okay, now I know why I picked it up. Oh, I like that, too. How doesn't that scream baby boy to you? It's okay. There's going to be more stuff coming out, guys. I'm getting rid of this. I love this too. Oh my gosh, guys. I might have to change my mind. I'm not changing my mind. This is going in there. That's really pretty too. I mean, this like almost says water to me. Like beach fun, right? Don't even have to use it for winter. Look at that gray. I don't have to use that for winter. Snowflakes, probably, yeah. This cut apart, probably, yeah. The cut apart looks like it's on the back of the opening sheet, or the cover sheet, whatever that thing is called. So we got this whole pack. We got the snow and cocoa. We have like three or four whole pieces of paper, some scraps, several different types of embellishments going on in there. Then we have Chamel. How many papers did we say this had? I don't know, 17 or something. And then all the embellishments, the vellum and stuff. So yes, $50 shipped. If you need to pay credit card, $55 ship. Comment down below, sold if you want it. And thank you so much for joining me and help me clean my room. Bye, guys.